We're glad you've logged on to clickorlando.com and that you've downloaded the Pinpoint Weather app. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges, pinpointing rain chances again at 50% through the afternoon, mainly after 2 p.m., but we'll see a few morning showers along the coast. High temperatures close to the average. The average is 84. We make it up to 86 degrees. We'll see more of the rain coming in, like yesterday and the day before, out of the east in waves, so not raining all day all the time, but there will be pockets of heavy rain where you see the oranges and reds here as we stop the clock at 5:30 on into 6, so drive time this afternoon could be a little wet, even a little stormy with a few thunderstorms and heavier downpours. Highs today again close to the average area-wide, 85 in Cocoa Beach, 86 for the high in Leesburg. Your forecast is always on right here at clickorlando.com and on the Pinpoint Weather app.